Find yourself a comfortable position. And we'll begin by taking a few very deep breaths. In and out. Breathing in, expanding from your diaphragm and your lungs. And out. Now watch the flow of your breath as it enters and leaves. Breathe in relaxation. Exhale stress. Breathe in gentle power. Breathe out tension. Breathe in the love of the universe. Breathe out resistance. Focusing on only the breath. Tongue placed gently against the roof of your mouth. Relax into each breath. Now, bring your focus to your heart. In the center of your chest lies our greatest power source. As you bring each breath into you, feel love of the universe flowing into your heart center, expanding your lungs, entering your heart. Breathe in, allow it to open, breathe out and soften. Breathe in, opening in full blossom like a flower. Breathe out, softening with each breath. Sit here for a few moments, focusing on your chest and each breath. Now, I wish to take you on a journey. Will you come? Good. I want you to see, imagine, or feel that you are on a path, walking slowly, any type of path you desire. It is yours to choose. Feel each step, knowing you are walking forward. Now down this path, it has led you to a gate. Behind the gate, there is a garden. you want to enter, walk through. You're all on the other side now. And you see there is an enormous, beautiful garden. All sorts of colorful flowers, trees, plants. It is breathtaking. The sky above you, the earth below you. Take a deep breath in and feel its sweetness. As you walk along your path, slowly through the garden, you begin to notice that there are many weeds overgrowing. Find yourself a place to sit amidst the plants and flowers. Get comfortable. Now, mindfully, you begin to remove all the weeds that surround you in arm's reach. Each one of these weeds represents a negative aspect of your life. Name it as you remove it. And watch that aspect leave your mind as you discard that weed. Picking another, you name it, tearing it from the ground, tossing it out of your sight. You feel it lift and float away with you. Continue to remove these weeds and name them as you remove it. And feel it leave your mind, your body, and your soul as you discard it. You have begun to notice. The more weeds you remove, the lighter you feel. As you do this, you notice the flowers and plants that surround you are growing stronger and brighter. With every weed you remove, its spot is filled with the beauty and strength and color of new life. Sit here as long as you like. You may not have time to pull up all the weeds, but around you in your area, you have done beautiful work. Look around and admire the work you've done. Within arm's reach, not a single weed stands. Remind yourself that you can come back here again and remove many more as often as you like. But for now, we are satisfied. Collect yourself. And as you arise and begin to take nice slow steps, walking back along the path, slowly towards the gate, you notice ahead of you, along the path, there is one very large weed now standing in your way. You place both hands around this large weed, gripping it tightly. And you hear Spirit ask you, "What is your greatest fear?" Feel the answer. You know it well, and you know it is also time to gently let it go. With all the force and might, the strength of you and the universe is in you, and this deeply rooted weed gently loosens, and it is freed. Toss it aside. You're now free to move forward, to continue walking along the path. As you reach the gate, turn back and have a look at your beautiful garden. Keep its peace and tranquility with you. Walk back through the gate and along the path to where you began. When you are ready, repeat silently 3 times. May I be happy. May my mind be like a beautiful garden. Take a deep breath and allow. May I be happy. May my mind be like a beautiful garden. Take a deep breath and let it go. May I be happy. May my mind be like a beautiful garden. Take a deep breath . Allow yourself to fill with kindness, smiles, and love. Sit here for a few moments. when you are ready. Gently bring yourself back to feelings and sensations in your body. The awareness. Breathe in and out. And when you are comfortable, open your eyes. Namaste.